Well, since there's not really anything better for me to be doing, I guess I'm going to do a Let's Play here. It's going to be Crystal Caves, published by Apogee sometime back in the 80s. Overworld's laid out in the same fashion as other levels in the game. There's really only elevators, doors to the levels, and fruits that give a point bonus whenever you collect them. They'll randomly appear like that. To collect every single one of the crystals. And if it moves, it's probably trying to kill you. Control is the default jump key, and Alt is the default fire key. does take 5 shots to kill, which is why I'm not bothering. Absolutely do not shoot that thing, because that's the air generator, and if you shoot it, you die. Stage, and my push to talk key is awkward. those eggs and collect them in order, you get another really substantial bonus. soft lock. Maybe it is, but you can always exit back out to the level, so it's not really a lock. But you can screw yourself on this level by winding up without ammunition or locking yourself down in a stupid hole.
The one.
the screen that would turn green whenever you collected the last crystal. Don't know what's up with it not showing. I think it's some functionality of the old video card or something. I do not know. I don't think there are any deadfalls in this game that you can't jump back out of.
Bye.
have to kill enemies in order to beat it. motion efficient, but oh well. Barney the dinosaur stuck in a hole in the wall. Here's one. Thank you. kill the third one. Someone that's better at it might be able to. This is actually one of my favorite levels from this game, if not... If I was smart, I'd have killed it back here, but I'm not, so that happens. Surprisingly. Plan. Nice. Stiff fire cap. This isn't the glitch, this is kind of normal for it.
Kind of annoying to play like this.
glitch varies based on some factors I don't really understand. Sometimes it's more mild, and sometimes it's several times worse than that. Just don't kill anything you don't have to, because the hazards they leave behind are kind of annoying. Goes through the little ending bit and final bonus from all the crystals. If anyone didn't actually catch it, the twibbles are actually a reference to the tribbles from the original Star Trek, as is the name Trouble with Twibbles, which I believe was the title of this episode. And I believe that concludes this Let's Play.